Kaycee. I love you so much. I'm so excited for today. It's going to be the happiest day of my life. It's been quite an interesting one with your little sickness there. Spending the first, 6 hours of your day in the hospital. It's still being able to get out here. I'm so proud of you for doing that, and really looking forward to it, to today and the rest of our lives. I love you.
Time in another world. I got scars to prove that I don't need you, but my heart knows that I always do. To speak when you barely breathe.